Alright, Joey, back another video. We're back with another reaction. Got some flight 1v1 against Cheezaholic, Mario Mustache Cheezaholic. Now, for those that do not remember, Flight played the same dude. What was this, like a year ago, 2 years ago? And Flight lost. Mario Mustache went one way. He went left the whole time and beat him with one hand. He never went right, he went left. Now this video is 21 minutes long, so I'm assuming it's a lot of bricks, air balls. Well, let's check it out. Sky is blue in the building. Wait, hold on, Flight got an intro? Who made Flight an intro? Oh, you make Flight actually put in work. Oh, yeah, 4K in the building.
It's cheese!
Nice.
And it's cheese! He's about to lose!
Oh, he's a menace to society right now.
Flight cheese, Sam!
Mario Mustache, you acting like a menace to society right now, sir. Why are you screaming at me like that? It's too early in the morning. It's 9 o'clock.
It's cheese!
Look at him, bro. Look at his face.
And it's cheese! He's about to lose!
It has been 1 year since you played, my boy. You guys know I ain't scared.
Yeah, I gotta remember that Mario Mustache Cheezaholic is like 4'11", bro.
It's gonna be a Flight is 6'3", 6'4", and he lost. He brought some.
Hey, look,
he checked $5,000, $10,000 shoes to get dropped off.
And I'm not even worried about it. Look, Flight got taller. I think I got shorter. You know?
Just
last
let
time
y'all
he almost
know.
Killed himself. Just remember that.
We yeah. scoring.
I forgot about that. He almost flew off this building.
We
I forgot
out
about
that.
He almost flew off the building because he lost and cut his hair off. Flight, if you lose to this dude again,
I didn't even warm up.
It is video 21 minutes long, so it's a whole lot of those type of shots. Streetball move, bro. Hold on, man. That's the same move he did on you last time, Flight. He in the Currys. Flight reacts. What are you doing? What are you doing, Flight? You're 6'4". He's 4'10". How is he getting boards over you, Flight? This is the problem you're having though. Like, look. One. He bodied you out the way. He missed. He still got his own gun again and then make the layup. Are you kidding me, Flight?
Short ass nigga.
It's not the last one they're doing that, bro.
And he got the Gatorade symbol next to his name after that.
Are you tired already? The biggest stoner in the YouTube community, bro. How am I not tired?
Flight, there's no way you should lose this game, bro.
I
like, hey, who's the camera? Who's the cameraman, bro? You can stand up. He's not part of FTC because he's not standing up. And you getting scored on again?
Upgrade your night and get the most from your day with T3 Pocket and Coil technology. Beauty rest.
Yeah, I'm skipping the ad. Flight, come on now.
Yes,
babe. Bro, I'm flamethrowing that if he...
Okay.
If that's me, I'm flamethrowing that flight. And it's going at the bottom of the net. Is this a screaming match? What's going on? Mario mustache.
Oh, go, 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 go.
Flight. Please. Flight. Flight. Four-zero flight. You have yet to score. Flight, I hope you didn't lose, dude. Honestly, I really hope you didn't lose. Stay the ball. Fly. Come on, baby. I'm sick of this. I'm already sick of this, bro. It's 255. He's tired. That's all I'm looking at. It's 255 overall, so it's just straight up tired already. He didn't even score 5 points yet. There you go, Flight. That's what I'm talking about. Good play some defense. He's 4'10". Flight, there's no way he should be making layups. The ball, Flight. Flight, there you go.
Lay up.
Now dunk that.
Euro.
I thought he should have missed that. The Flight shoot those.
Wait, that sound was in the score? Fuck y'all.
I didn't say you were going to score. I just said, I hope you don't lose. Because if you lose, that's tough. I just hope you don't lose. I know you scored. You said that in the intro. You scored. You showed it. If you keep doing the squat, man.
Okay, guys, as you can clearly see, I literally just suffered an athlete's type of an injury right here. This type of an injury, mind you, literally, like, will end a career or sometimes cost you half the season. But watch this, June.
Flight reacts. Where's the injury at, Flight?
This type of an injury, mind you, literally, like, will end a...
And you played it, like, guys, as seven times. Where's the injury at, Flight? Let me see. Did he step on Flight's ankle? Is that what you're saying? So basically saying, if you lose, that's his excuse.
Okay, guys, as you can clearly see,
Flight
watches June.
Flight about to roll on the floor like LeBron, huh? Is that what it is? He gonna roll on the floor like a burrito? Like Bron do? So just so y'all know, if Flight lose, this is his excuse right here. This right here is excuse. Is his excuse if he loses. Now if he win, it's just all good in the hood. But if he loses, it's the reason why right here.
What score?
6-1. I didn't cover.
It
was like stretch your nerves some shit. Oh, now yeah. You hit the
motherfucker. Right? You gotta walk that off.
Come on, Flight, it's June. You can't be out for June. Then you can't say June next year.
This shit go funny. When you're writing your basketball players, they be on other people's. I'm like, how does this shit hurt?
Now, you know how it hurt now. You're going to have to ice and elevate.
Why don't you get this on the camera? Come on, Flight.
You have 6.
Flight, man. Flight.
FTC, look at this. Tough Flight hit the gym with me, man.
This guy right here.
Keeps a Harlock is still Mario Mustache, no matter what his body look like. He's still 4'10". He ain't even 5 feet. He ain't even 5 feet. Look, bro, you can't even dribble the ball. Still 4'10". I give you that. You been in the gym.
Oh! Hey!
He been in the gym.
That's cute right
but
there.
You still like under 5 feet. Flight, bruh. Flight, I hope you know what you're doing. On a serious note, shoot it. Flight. Oh my, haha, ooh, Flight.
This is true Flight?
Flight, you killing me.
He clickbaited.
I'm about to kick this box. Are you kidding me? Come on, man. Flight, is he sliding you? Dude, I hope you ain't just come out here and play stupid. Like, how much your knee hurt? One thing about Flight, he gon' hustle. You see how he just hit the side of the backboard? Look at this. He didn't even try to make it, but he will get this rebound. That's one thing about Flight. He did the same thing again. Flight, dude, this is not June. This is like...
What the fuck?
Ooh. He said he called foul first.
Trap, oh, said this.
He did not call foul!
I called foul in my hand and I told it out loud.
Like, yeah, what did you just try to do, bro? You did this. But what did you just try to do right here, Flight? Who is... Flight, who do you think you are, Flight? I don't know who Flight thought he was.
He said he called foul first.
Trap, oh, said this.
He did not call foul!
I called foul in my hand and I saw it out loud.
Yeah, he called it in his hand and he said it. Look, he looked like.
Flight ain't the way you realistic, bro.
Oh, we.
And then you do that. Flight, you're not realistic, bro. You're really not realistic.
Score 8.
alive. We good. We good. We good. We good. Flight. Oh my gosh.
Oh, fucking God!
Was that the Green Goblin? Flight. Why do you... You know what Flight's problem is? He tries to play like somebody he's not. That's what Flight's main problem is. See, you see how Flight is trying to do extra stuff? Why is Flight doing that? Nobody told Flight to do any of the stuff he's doing in his video. He missing layups. He shooting shots on the other side of the room. I don't get it.
It's the altitude.
And then it's the altitude. That's the reason why.
No, I know what it is. It's the do-rag, man.
It's the shirt.
It's the Dewey.
Oh, shit.
What's count?
81. I do say Flight is a changed man when you take your shirt off.
Boston. He's from Florida.
Oh, you from Boston?
Flight is.
Rockin' mess.
He's a changed man when you take your shirt off, though.
Boston
he's still
and Florida
flirty,
in
yes.
the building.
If Flight scores 5 points, I'll get a tattoo. By his choice. And I have no tat.
Shake on it. Go get those buckets real quick, Flight. This is so bad. All you gotta do is go to the paint, bro.
Now you just made a whole wager, and you've been missing layups and shots the whole day. Now Flight gonna start trying.
Get a re- Oh, is that out of bounds?
You gonna start trying now, Flight? Or what? You tell me. Let me ask you a question, Flight. Do you think that what you just did just now, do you think that's going to help you? Let's rewatch what he just did. Flight. Do you think that's going to help you win? Bro, you slapping the bottom of the rim. You should be dunking, but you slapping the bottom of the rim. That's not going to help you win, Flight. It's not. Flight. Just go straight to the basket, Flight. Quit shooting ball.
I'm spring green green.
Why did he flat? That's what I asked for. Make something.
I'm spring green green. Three.
Why didn't you flight?
Hit one more right here. Hit one more.
So basically, she's got a tattoo in.
That'd be hilarious.
His best shot, and then he made some on the intro.
Get a flight tat. Hey, you better win. You better hurry up before he get this five. You lose this bet, your mama gonna kill you.
More flight. More flight.
I'm weak. He finna buy this thing. Oh, that's it. Oh my God. The tension is building. Oh yeah, good Euro.
That
you should
have
used the right. You need 2 points.
I know.
What tattoo you gonna give him if you get the two?
Oh, shit, straight flight tag.
Straight flight?
That around his arm. Right shoulder.
I fucking die laughing, but that should be funny as hell.
Oh my gosh, man. This is hilarious. Honestly. This is hilarious. On flight.
What's game going to?
Chicken.
Oh my God.
Alright,
every time I shot, you shoot a three. I'm like, in my head, I'm like, yo, this is gonna be hilarious. That next video might do 10 million views. And you getting attacked. You better finish him off. Oh, he want that? Oh, you want that?
Chicken sandwiches and buffalo chicken tots. So ditch the decoratives and come crush with your crew. Buffalo Wild Wings, now with free delivery.
Oh, this is a shower right here from the intro.
I'm sitting the phone down.
And then he got an instant replay every bucket flight.
Phone down. Hey, we done. The game is done. The game is done. And you don't even need no more game. Yo. How you just lose that game within a game? And you shook on it. Oh, shit.
You shook on that.
Hey, it's all for good reasons, though.
Yo, I'm fucking weak. Oh, man. This is legendary. He tatted it, too. He might have some good ideas for you.
Five,
don't fucking cheat.
You basically just lost. That's what I'm saying. You ain't scored no 6 points. You ain't scored 6 straight. I already know you did.
Hey, that might have been a travel, but we ain't gonna say nothing.
Well, you got foul.
Hey, we ain't gonna say nothing.
Flash, what's your love. Record? 0-4?
Sheesh.
GG's, my man. Cheese, man. Coming through.
No, Flight's 0-3 in general, bro.
Been him.
He lost to Jesser. That one D3 dude he said, and now Mario must die.
Came off the L again, but low key, a lowercase W. Give me that tap, my boy.
A lowercase W.
What's good, my man? FTC? What's good, bro? Good, dog. That's what I'm saying. But check me out. He gotta get a.
Be doing that shit, man.
He gotta get a tat now. I had to score 5 points. He gotta get a tat.
Santa Claus?
Pass DC tat. Fly to fly. That's what I'm saying. Everyone,
bro. Anyways, this one off this video. Flight is now 0-3 in June. Hopefully, Flight figures it out because June is almost over. And I'll see y'all.